Here's a look at your school day forecast today. Mostly cloudy, bus stop forecast. We'll be in the lower 50s this morning, right around 60 as the kids come home after the final bell. Some areas of drizzle possible as they head home. Here's a look at current conditions. 53 degrees in Green Bay. A lot of cloud cover on our tower cam this morning, and that's the way it's going to stay through much of the day. Lower 50s, 54 in Sturgeon Bay. It's 55 in Manitowoc, 52 for you folks in Appleton, 50 in Clintonville, 54 in Wautoma, and it's 48 in Antigo and Mountain this hour. Winds are fairly light. We'll have a bit of an east-southeast breeze today. Light winds across the upper Midwest. A lot of low-level moisture has been trapped and not a lot of wind to scour that out, so that's why we have so many clouds. Usually high pressure brings us lots of sunshine and dry weather, but this is going to be a little bit different with this particular one, with a lot of clouds across the state and that chance for some drizzle out there this afternoon. Temperatures topping out right around 60 degrees. We'll be in the 50s for tonight for Northeast Wisconsin. Temperatures will be a little bit above average, a little bit warmer tomorrow, but generally fairly pleasant weather right through Saturday, but then much cooler for Sunday. Highs only be in the lower 50s, but then a nice warm up builds in for next week with temperatures getting back well above average. So a little bit warmer tomorrow and then cooling down for the weekend, but then temperatures heading right back up as we head into next week. And next week also looks a lot more sun filled than what we're going to see over the next several days. Here's a look at Skycast. Mainly cloudy skies, some areas of drizzle or spotty sprinkles out there this afternoon into tonight as well. And then as we head into tomorrow, a cloudy start. Could see some breaks of sunshine though for the afternoon on your Friday, and that will really determine how warm temperatures get. But middle 60s looks like a good bet for much of the area. And then the chance for some scattered showers later on in the day on into tomorrow evening. Before we get that much more potent system to move on in for Saturday, later on in the day, Saturday into Saturday night, some heavy rain possible and thunderstorms as well. We'll dry out for Sunday, but much cooler and windy for Northeast Wisconsin. Rainfall amounts this weekend could be pretty impressive, half an inch to an inch, some areas even over an inch, especially down to the south. Your forecast today up around 60, mostly cloudy, some PM drizzle possible. Then tonight down to 52 degrees, your extended forecast looking like this. So pretty active pattern through the weekend, but next week a quiet and sun-filled stretch of weather, it looks like.
Yep, get through the next couple days. Might be a little gloomy, but the sun will come out again.
It will. Not tomorrow, but next week.
All right, coming up after.